years ago at a particular radio station, but they said, it's far too entertaining. It's far too entertaining. Could you tone down the entertainment a bit? And I've never forgotten that. I said, well, there's plenty of public service in there, isn't there? There's plenty of this, there's plenty of this. Yeah, but it's way too entertaining.
Do you think we've got the balance right here?
Who knows? We can't be sure. David Williams with the slate of Funny Man and Top Swimmer. Way too entertaining. And also Victoria Hislop, the author.
Thank you.